I also happen to like it when feminists attack these fat-ass housewives who think there's nothing more to life than sitting home on the telephone, drinking coffee, watching TV, and pumping out a baby every 9 months. Will 7 be enough, Bob?